Chapter 10, The Yellow Butterfly. Let's learn the word meanings. Number 1, escape, which means to run away. For example, I escaped from the maths class. The prisoner escaped from the prison. Number 2, pond, which means a small body of water. For example, there is a blue fish in the pond. Lotus is found in ponds. Number 3, peach, which means name of a yellow juicy fruit. For example, peach is my favorite fruit. The cost of peaches have gone high. Number 4, climb, which means to go up. For example, I tried to climb an apple tree. It is not easy to climb 100 stairs. Number 5, catch, which means to hold something that has been thrown. For example, catch the ball on time. Catch the bus quickly. Number 6, middle, which means at an equal distance of something. For example, he was standing in the middle of the road. The middle row makes a lot of noise. Number 7, hungry, which means need for food. For example, I was hungry in the evening. A hungry man gets angry more easily. Number 8, float, which means to move slowly or lightly in a liquid. For example, the paper floats on the water. The clouds float in the blue sky. Number 9, shout, which means to utter a loud cry. For example, do not shout at me without any reason. She shouts with joy during the game. Number 10, chase, which means to catch up with. For example, the dog chases us while we jog in the evening. Chase her before she gets missed. Number 11, flutter, which means to flap the wings quickly and lightly. For example, the butterfly flutters near my window. The flutter of the birds woke me up from deep sleep. Number 12, twist, which means form into a bend. For example, do not twist your body. There is a slight twist in the story. Question 1. Where did Sonu first see the yellow butterfly? Answer. Sonu first saw the yellow butterfly in his garden. Question 2. Name 3 places where the butterfly rested. Answer. The butterfly rested on the red rose with lotus and peach tree. Question 3. Why did Sonu chase the butterfly? Answer. Sonu chased the butterfly to save it from the spider's web. Question 4. Why did Sonu let the butterfly go? Answer. Sonu let the butterfly go to make him free.